a local defense attorney is in trouble with the law tonight.
Yeah, she's been indicted now on obstruction of justice charges. WLWT leading the way tonight, looking into what she's accused of doing. WLWT News Source Brian Hamrick has tonight's big story for us. Brian?
Yeah, Cherie, she's used to defending people who have been indicted. Now, Mary Jill Donovan is the one who's been indicted. What makes it even more surprising is that her husband spent years as a chief deputy in Hamilton County and even ran for Hamilton County Sheriff.
Mary Jill Donovan has been at the center of some high-profile cases. The difference is, this time, she's the defendant, accused of illegally directing clients to get rid of cell phones and the SIM card that gives a phone its ID. A federal indictment charges her with three separate counts of obstructing justice, saying she told one client charged with trafficking marijuana to destroy the SIM, and in another case, get rid of this line too, bro. We went to her Ray Street law office, but the door was locked, and we were waved off.
Yeah, but they're not talking to us.
Mary Jill Donovan is well known for her trademark suits and ties, also as the wife of Sean Donovan, the longtime Hamilton County Chief Deputy, who also ran for sheriff. Mary Jill Donovan's attorney is Peter Rosenwald. He told me, "We believe she was doing her job as an attorney, and when we do that, we are exempt from obstruction of justice charges."
Now, this afternoon, we received a statement from Donovan's attorney. It says, in part, the indictment is not an accurate recitation of the relevant facts. We are confident that she will be fully exonerated as all the facts come out at trial. Mary Jill Donovan will have her first appearance in federal court August 29th. Mike Cherie.